they're going over sideways. Now the next week I would emphasize right here, hip, to get them in there. So that they're not spinning out, we don't have to drag ourselves over. So now these little things are getting them. Does that make sense? If I'm going that way, I want to make it a hit to start me going the other way, direction. All right? So those are some basic 1-2s. You can even, there's the jumps. These are, we're still keeping it basic. Boom, boom, boom. Forward and, like we said, awareness of where your body is in space. Being able to do it backwards, right? Little hops with them are huge. Getting them, you'd be amazed how many of them don't properly use the foot and ankle, right? And then we start getting later on ankle rolls and injuries and knee injuries. And that's all from stairs down there. So something as basic as, right? But you would start up. Make sense? Sideways, diagonal. Alright, so those are all keeping it basic. Still with the basics, things like 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Okay, and make sure you lead with the opposite foot as well. Another good one with soccer players is the 1-2. I'm sure you've seen that.
No.